As you all know, today is International Yoga Day. So, me and my family is celebrating the International Yoga Day by performing some asanas. So, today we are going to perform some breathing exercises before performing the Surya Namaskar, which contains almost all the yoga asanas combined into one. So, first let us start with Uddara Swasana.